Good evening, I'm Karen Cramps of GTC News in Warminster, Pennsylvania, with a special report by Steve Fubar, hovering over the scene. Steve, are you there?
Thanks, Karen. Good evening, this is Steve Fubar. Breaking news, happening right now, caught on GTC surveillance footage. A man has been sighted using a fully semi-automatic conversion kit.
As you can see here, it looks like he's not using the kit, just shooting normally. Seems like a nice average speed. Oh, what do we have here? He's reaching into the bag.
No, is he ever having some difficulty?
He has installed the conversion kit into his carbine. It is now fully semi-automatic now.
Would you look at that speed? It's firing 1,000 rounds per second. The stopping power must be insane. Back to you, Karen.
Thank you for that update, Steve. Following our next break, we'll be looking at chainsaw lugs and how they can be used to attach a bayonet.